Tonight's story is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. A monster had arrived in the village. The major ingredient of any recipe for fear is the unknown. And this person or thing is soon to be met. He knows every thought, he can feel every emotion. Oh yes, I did forget something, didn't I? I forgot to introduce you to the monster.
You're fearing me, 'cause you know I'm a beast. Watching you when you sleep. When you're in bed, I'm underneath. You're trapped in halls, and my face is the walls. I'm not a ghost from hell, but I've got a spell on you. Your worst nightmare, it's me, I'm everywhere. In one blink, I'll disappear, and then I'll come back to haunt you. I'm telling you, when you fly under two, I'm the one watching you. That's why you got to be threatened by me.
You should be watching me. You should feel threatened. Why you sleep? Why you grieve? You should be threatened. Every time the lady speaks, just speaks to me.
It's the beginning.